What up, y'all? Boostman here, gonna break you off with a quick 2 cent. Listen, being consistent is a powerful asset in your athletic development. Consistency in your training and preparation, consistency in your nutrition, and more importantly, consistency in a philosophy. I see so many young athletes bouncing around from one wave to the next, not knowing that if you can't be consistent in anything, you can never be anything. Boostman.